Wyoming set himself some feet west of Laramie, whatever. And still Interstate 80. A lot of traffic, as you can see, but it's moving fast. And everything is very green. Beautiful. Weather is magnificent, but it gets very, very dangerous here in winter time. Even though it's been cold this time, it's windy. But those like fences that you see there, those are to hold the snow and the wind in the winter. So, you can put all this in Wyoming, say daily. People are going to everywhere on a holiday, the 4th of July. The landscape changes at every turn of the road, as you can see. Patches of green, little zones of green. The skies are very cool. Can you see the fences there for the snow?